Good morning, student. Today we discuss application of vectors to geometry, application of vectors to geometry, and then first theorem to prove the medians of a triangle are congruent. To prove the medians of a triangle are congruent, that is all three medians passes through the same point, all three medians passes through the same point. To prove the medians of a triangle, to prove the medians of a triangle are congruent. Here triangle ABC, A, B and C, these are the vertices of triangle. A, B and C, these are the vertices of triangle. A, B, C, these are the vertices of triangle, and then first median CF is the first median, and CF divided AB into equal part. Then second median AD divides BC again into equal part, and third median BE divide AC again into equal parts, and then first median AD, second median BE, and third median CF, and all three medians are congruent, that is all three medians are passes through the same point. All three medians are passes through the same point, and the theorem is that to prove the medians of a triangle are congruent, that is these three medians, first median is CF divide this triangle into equal part, first part and second part. Second median again AD divides this triangle, again AD divide this triangle again into equal part, that is third and fourth part, and then BE again divides this triangle again into equal part, that is 5 and 6. So these three medians divides this triangle in 6 equal parts. Divide this triangle in six equal parts. And again, suppose this point is called as G, and G is the centroid. And again, this G divides CF is in the ratio 2:1. Again, B. Median BE, G divides BE, again is in the ratio 2:1, and G divides median AD, again is in the ratio 2:1, So ABC, these are the vertices of the triangle, and CF AD and BE, these are the medians, and that medians divide the triangle in six equal parts, and then again all three medians satisfy one condition, and that is G divides each and every median is in the ratio 2:1, So to prove the medians of a triangle are congruent by using vector method. Let A, B, C. Let A, B, C be the vertices of the triangle. Let A, B, C be the vertices of a triangle. Let A, B, C be the vertices of triangle. Let D, E, F. Let D, E, F be the D, E, F be the midpoints of the sides BC. D is the midpoint of BC, E is the midpoint of AC, and F is the midpoint of AB. Let DEF be the midpoints of the sides BC, AC, and AB respectively. Let DEF be the midpoints of the sides BC, AC, and AB respectively. Let OA bar is equal to A bar. This A and O is the origin. So let OA bar is equal to A bar. Let OA bar is equal to A bar. OB bar is equal to B bar. OC bar is equal to C bar. OD bar is equal to D bar. OE bar is equal to E bar. And OF bar is equal to F bar. Be the position of the points A, B, C, D, E, and F respectively. Let here the points are A, B, C, these are the vertices, and D, E, F, these are the midpoint. So let OA bar is equal to A bar, OB bar is equal to B bar, OC bar is equal to C bar, OD bar is equal to D bar, OE bar is equal to E bar, OF bar is equal to F bar be the position vectors of the point A, B, C, D, E, and F respectively. Then again I repeat, A, B, C, A, B, C, these are the vertices of the triangle. Let A, B, and C be the vertices of a triangle. Let A, B, and C be the vertices of triangle. Let D, E, F, let D, E, F be the midpoints of the side BC, BC, AC, and AB respectively. Let OA bar is equal to A bar, OB bar is equal to B bar, OC bar is equal to C bar, OD bar is equal to D bar, OE bar is equal to E bar, OF bar is equal to F bar be the position vectors of the point A, B, C, D, E and F respectively. ये जो सब हमने यहाँ लिखा theory part, ये diagram पे से आप लोगों को लिखना है. Again, let A, B, C be the vertices of a triangle. Let A, B, C be the vertices of triangle. Let D, E, F be the midpoints of the sides BC, AC, and AB respectively. Let OA, A point, its position vector A bar. Let OA bar is equal to A bar, OB bar is equal to B bar, OC bar is equal to C bar, OD bar is equal to D bar, OE bar is equal to E bar, OF bar is equal to F bar be the position vectors of the point A, B, C, D, E and F respectively. A, B, C vertices of the triangle, D, E, F are the midpoints of the side BC, AC and AB respectively. Let OA bar is equal to A bar, OB bar is equal to B bar, OC bar is equal to C bar, OD bar is equal to D bar, OE bar is equal to E bar and OF bar is equal to F bar be the position vectors of the point A, B, C, D, E and F respectively. Then by midpoint formula, therefore by midpoint formula D bar is equal to by midpoint formula D bar is equal to B bar plus C bar upon 2. D bar is equal to B bar plus C bar upon 2. E bar is equal to, E is the midpoint of AC, E bar is equal to A bar plus C bar upon 2. E bar is equal to A bar plus C bar upon 2 and F bar is equal to, F is the midpoint of AB. So, F bar is equal to A bar plus B bar upon 2. Therefore, by midpoint formula, D bar is equal to B bar plus C bar upon 2, E bar is equal to E bar is equal to A bar plus C bar upon 2, and F bar is equal to A bar plus B bar upon 2. Therefore, twice D bar is equal to B bar plus C bar, 2 into D bar, twice D bar is equal to B bar plus C bar, twice E bar is equal to again A bar plus C bar, twice E bar is equal to A bar plus C bar, and twice F bar, 2 into F bar, twice F bar is equal to A bar plus B bar, twice D bar, 2 into D bar, twice D bar is equal to B bar plus C bar, twice E bar is equal to A bar plus C bar, and twice F bar is equal to A bar plus B bar. So, on the right hand side, B bar plus C bar, here A bar plus C bar, and here A bar plus B bar. Therefore, twice D bar plus A bar is equal to A bar plus B bar plus C bar. Add A bar on both sides. So, twice D bar plus A bar is equal to A bar plus B bar plus C bar. Here, right hand side A bar plus C bar. Therefore, 2 into E bar plus B bar, 2 into E bar plus B bar is equal to right hand side A bar plus B bar plus C bar. Adding B bar on both sides. So, twice E bar plus B bar is equal to again right hand side A bar plus B bar plus C bar. And twice F bar, here A bar plus B bar, so add C bar. Twice F bar plus C bar is equal to A bar plus B bar plus C bar. Twice F bar plus C bar is equal to A bar plus B bar plus C bar. Therefore, by midpoint formula, D is the midpoint of BC, so D bar is equal to B bar plus C bar upon 2. E is the midpoint of AC, E bar is equal to A bar plus C bar upon 2. F is the midpoint of AB, so F bar is equal to A bar plus B bar upon 2. Therefore, by the midpoint formula, D bar is equal to B bar plus C bar upon 2, E bar is equal to A bar plus C bar upon 2, and F bar is equal to A bar plus B bar upon 2. Therefore, 2 into D bar is equal to B bar plus C bar, 2 into E bar is equal to A bar plus C bar, and 2 into F bar is equal to A bar plus B bar. Therefore, A bar, B bar plus C bar, A bar plus C bar, A bar plus B bar. So, twice D bar plus A bar is equal to A bar plus B bar plus C bar. Twice E bar plus B bar is equal to A bar plus B bar plus C bar. And twice F bar plus C bar is equal to A bar plus B bar plus C bar. So, right hand side same. A bar plus B bar plus C bar, A bar plus B bar plus C bar, A bar plus B bar plus C bar. And therefore, here we get twice D bar plus A bar is equal to twice D bar plus A bar is equal to twice E bar plus B bar, twice E bar plus B bar is equal to twice F bar plus C bar, twice F bar plus C bar, and is equal to A bar plus B bar plus C bar is equal to A bar plus B bar plus C bar, twice D bar plus A bar is equal to twice E bar plus B bar is equal to twice F bar plus C bar is equal to A bar plus B bar plus C bar. And again, therefore, twice D bar plus A bar upon 3 is equal to twice E bar plus B bar upon 3 is equal to twice F bar plus C bar upon 3 is equal to a bar plus b bar plus c bar upon 3, a bar plus b bar plus c bar upon 3, and therefore twice d bar plus a bar upon 3, that is 2 plus 1, twice d bar plus a bar upon 2 plus 1 is equal to twice e bar plus b bar upon twice e bar plus b bar upon 2 plus 1. These three again express as a twice f bar plus c bar upon 2 plus 1 upon 2 plus 1 and is equal to a bar plus b bar plus c bar upon 3, a bar plus b bar plus c bar upon 3, and a bar plus b bar plus c bar upon 3 is centroid. Here g is the centroid, g is the centroid and whose position vector is g bar, and then g bar is equal to, by centroid formula, g bar is equal to a bar plus b bar plus c bar upon 3, g bar is equal to a bar plus b bar plus c bar upon 3, that is first median twice d bar plus a bar, that is ad, second BE and third CF, and all three medians passes through the same point, and that point is G, and position vector of G is G bar, that is A bar plus B bar plus C bar upon 3. Again by midpoint formula, D bar is equal to B bar plus C bar upon 2, E bar is equal to A bar plus C bar upon 2, and F bar is equal to A bar plus B bar upon 2. So 2 into D bar is equal to B bar plus C bar, 2 into E bar is equal to A bar plus C bar, and 2 into F bar is equal to A bar plus B bar. अब यहाँ हम राइट साइड देखेंगे. राइट साइड में अगर राइट साइड सबके हमें सेम करना है तो फर्स्ट जो इक्वेशन है इसमें क्या ऐड करना पड़ेगा हमें, ए बार. सो टू डी बार प्लस ए बार इज इक्वल टू ए बार प्लस बी बार प्लस सी बार. यहाँ क्या ऐड करेंगे हम, बी बार. ट्वाइस ई बार प्लस बी बार इज इक्वल टू ए बार प्लस बी बार प्लस सी बार, एंड ट्वाइस एफ बार प्लस सी बार इज इक्वल टू ए बार प्लस बी बार प्लस सी बार. देयरफॉर ट्वाइस डी बार प्लस ए बार इज इक्वल टू राइट हैंड साइड सेम, ए बार प्लस बी बार प्लस सी बार, ए बार प्लस बी बार प्लस सी बार, ए बार प्लस बी बार प्लस सी बार, एंड देन हियर वी राइट ट्वाइस डी बार प्लस ए बार इज इक्वल टू ट्वाइस ई बार प्लस बी बार इज इक्वल टू ट्वाइस एफ बार प्लस सी बार इज इक्वल टू ए बार प्लस बी बार प्लस सी बार. And for centroid formula, dividing by 3. So dividing by 3, twice d bar plus a bar upon 3 is equal to twice e bar plus b bar upon 3 is equal to twice f bar plus c bar upon 3 is equal to a bar plus b bar plus c bar upon 3. And again these 3 express as a 2 plus 1. Therefore twice d bar plus a bar upon 2 plus 1 is equal to twice c bar plus b bar upon 2 plus 1 is equal to twice f bar plus c bar upon 2 plus 1 is equal to a bar plus b bar plus c bar upon 3. Point G and position vector of the point G is G bar. Position vector of the point G is G bar, and let G bar is equal to, G bar is equal to A bar plus B bar plus C bar upon 3. Let G bar is equal to A bar plus B bar plus C bar upon 3. Let G bar is equal to A bar plus B bar plus C bar upon 3. And then we have G bar is equal to A bar plus B bar plus C bar upon 3 is equal to 2 into D bar plus 1 into A bar upon 2 plus 1 is equal to 2 into E bar plus 1 into B bar upon 2 plus 1 is equal to 2 into F bar plus 1 into C bar upon 2 plus 1. That is G divides AD. G divides AD internally is in the ratio 2:1. G divides BE internally in the ratio 2:1, and G divide CF internally in the ratio 2:1. G divides AD internally in the ratio, internally in the ratio 2:1. Again, G divides BE, G divides BE internally in the ratio 2:1. G divides CF, G divides CF internally in the ratio, internally in the ratio 2:1. So if G is the point whose position vector G bar, if G is the point whose position vector is G bar, if G is the point whose position vector is G bar, then from the above equation, then from the above equation, that is this equation, then from the above equation, it is clear that point G lies on the median, point G lies on the median AD, BE and CF. Point G lies on the median AD, BE and CF. If G is the point whose position vector is G bar, if G is the point whose position vector is G bar, then from the above equation it is clear that the point G lies on the median AD, BE, CF, and it divides, and each divides each median is in the ratio 2:1, 2:1, 2:1. And it divides each of the median AD, BE, CF internally in the ratio 2:1. Internally in the ratio 2:1, and therefore the three medians are concurrent. Therefore, the three medians of a triangle are concurrent. Again, let G bar is equal to A bar plus B bar plus C bar upon 3. Let G bar is equal to A bar plus B bar plus C bar upon 3. Then we have G bar is equal to A bar plus B bar plus C bar upon 3 is equal to 2 × D bar + 1 × A bar / 2 + 1 is equal to 2 × E bar + 1 × B bar / 2 + 1 is equal to 2 × F bar + 1 × C bar / 2 + 1. If G is the point, if G is the point whose position vector is G bar, then from the above equation, then from the above equation, it is clear that the point G lies on the median AD, BE, CF, and it divides each of the median, it divides each of the median AD, BE, CF internally in the ratio, internally in the ratio 2:1, 2:1, 2:1, and therefore the median of triangle are concurrent. Therefore, the three medians are concurrent. Therefore, the three medians are concurrent. Ekdam simple theorem hai. All three medians are medians passes through the same point, that is medians. The medians of the triangle are concurrent. Let ABC be the vertices of the triangle, DEF be the midpoints of the side BC, AC and AB respectively. Let OA bar is equal to A bar, OB bar is equal to B bar, OC bar is equal to C bar, OD bar is equal to D bar, OE bar is equal to E bar, OF bar is equal to F bar be the position vectors of the point ABC, DE and F respectively. Therefore, by the midpoint formula, D bar is equal to, by midpoint formula, B bar plus C bar upon 2. Then E bar is equal to, A bar plus C bar. E bar is equal to A bar plus C bar upon 2. F bar is equal to A bar plus B bar upon 2, therefore 2 × D bar is equal to B bar plus C bar, 2 × E bar is equal to A bar plus C bar, 2 × F bar is equal to A bar plus B bar, then 2 × D bar plus A bar is equal to A bar plus B bar plus C bar, 2 × E bar plus B bar again is equal to A bar plus B bar plus C bar, 2 × F bar plus C bar is equal to A bar plus B bar plus C bar. Then right hand side of all three equations are same. A bar plus B bar plus C bar, A bar plus B bar plus C bar, A bar plus B bar plus C bar. And therefore here we get therefore 2 into d bar plus a bar is equal to 2 into e bar plus b bar, 2 into e bar plus b bar is equal to 2 into f bar plus c bar is equal to a bar plus c bar, a bar plus b bar plus c bar. Again, therefore 2 into d bar plus a bar upon 3 is equal to 2 into e bar plus b bar upon 3 is equal to 2 into f bar plus c bar upon 3 and is equal to a bar plus b bar plus c bar upon 3. Let g, and whose position vector is g bar, let g bar is equal to a bar plus b bar plus c bar upon 3. Let g bar is equal to a bar plus b bar plus c bar upon 3, and then we have g bar is equal to a bar plus b bar plus c bar upon 3 is equal to this equation. Here we write 2 into d bar plus a bar upon 3, that is 2 into d bar plus 1 into a bar, and 3 is expressed as 2 plus 1 is equal to 2 into e bar plus b bar upon 3, that is 2 into e bar plus 1 into b bar upon 2 plus 1 is equal to 2 into f bar plus 1 into c bar upon 2 plus 1. And if g is the point whose position vector is g bar, if g is the point whose position vector is g bar, then from the above equation it is clear that the point g lies on the median. Point g lies on the median AD, BE, CF, AD, BE, CF, and it divides each of the median AD, BE, CF internally in the ratio 2:1. Therefore, the three medians are concurrent. Therefore, the three medians are concurrent. Samajh mein aaya sabke? Okay.